Officers say their increased patrols over New Year's did prove effective. They report no deadly crashes from New Year's Eve afternoon through the end of the day on January 1. The added officers on patrol did report 27 crashes involving property damage and 6 injury crashes. Officers made 4 DUI arrests and handed out 47 citations.